Look who's here.
Guys, I cannot overstate the importance of this match here tonight.
Of course not, Michael. Anytime the tag titles are on the line, the match takes on a whole new level of importance.
Better get ready.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly competent, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the Women's Alliance Tag Team Championship! Introducing the challengers. And their opponents, they are the Women's Alliance Tag Team Champions, the
So that's what it's all about, the tag team titles. You have to think that winning these tag titles was a turning point for these superstars.
Oh, absolutely. And tonight is another turning point, Michael. They either keep the titles or we have new champions. Either way, it'll be hot news on WWE.com.
Stop in the arm!
There's a tag.
Tag is made.
Shot to the face.
What a counter.
Power slam. Oh, she manages to get control. Strike to the back. Oh, merciless knee to cover by the champ.
She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Bionic elbow driven down.
Tag made, she's in. And she makes it to her partner. Tag.
desperately trying to find a way out, and she does.
Challenger pin. Is this it? The challenger wriggles out in one.
Loose cover leads to a strong kick out.
Evading offense.
Oh, that's a hard kick.
Muay Thai clinch.
Multiple knee strikes.
There's a tag.
Jeez, it couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise.
Able to get there in time.
Textbook body slam.
Yeah. She says, no thanks. Their opponent.
Loving blow to the chest.
Taken down to the king. For the title. Stops the count before it, too.
She just shocked everyone in the ring.
Just pinning the arm down and then
vicious knee drop.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Arm drag, takedown.
Oh, kick right to the spine.
Tag, switching it up.
Caught by a sling blade.
Here's the pin to retain.
Dug down deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
Oh, across the top rope. Oh, and she turns it around. Look at this. Boom, nice.
Flying their opponent's arm.
Ah, double stop right to the arm.
This is just brute power.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
My goodness, came down like a hammer on that arm.
She has gained the advantage here.
Yeah, she's riding roughshod over her.
She's able to get the tag.
By the skin of her teeth.
Springboard. A costly error there. Oh, both of the face. By the elbow drop to the knee.
Oh, look at this. Really softening up the leg.
Oh, North Hurricane Rana tonight. Instead of vicious uppercut.
It's effective.
Two.
Sent right out of the ring.
Oh, man.
Telling her opponent that she has even more left in her tank.
away from her now.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
Delivered into the barricade.
Hey, guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss.
Poof! Answer that with a stiff knee.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Here are your winners.